One, two, Coral Island, part one. This is, I believe it's 90x seconds. Give me 2 seconds. I haven't changed anything, god damn it. So I hope everyone's having a good one wherever you are. From my understanding, this is a Harvest Moon style game. Also, the seasons. So, we're going to play this for as long as humanly possible. I've just got to do the intro first. Play this for as long as humanly possible. Just gonna get my Discord link for anyone that is interested. Excuse me. If anyone knows, because revert back to fucking 7 days, fucking stupid fucking thing. I said to never expire, but fucking shit cord. Don't know the fucking what I'm doing, stupid fucking cunt. All streams are exclusive to Twitch for 24 hours. Then they'll be available on my YouTube channel, youtube.com, Hemmers Reviews. I don't mind people lurking, raiding, collaborating, all that jazz has fun. Only them to one player, Demon Souls, Dark Souls, Bloodborne, Elden Ring, Tennis Series, so please don't fucking ask, because I'll politely tell you to fuck off. Because I don't want people to fucking dictate what I can and can't fucking do. When you're... I wanna be a fucking chat farmer, motherfucker. We will be back on Dead Island sounds like. And you've got the little farm. Please talk about your mental health and your struggles with my Instagram and Twitter. Instagram at blueboy1985.1 and my Twitter is Twitter at blueboy85. So without further ado, let's get started. This might be like Animal Crossing, possibly. Hello, Blue Boy. Welcome back to Coral Island, your new home, or your coal. It's been a long time. Blue Boy 1985. Good to see you again. I can't remember the last time we had a visitor. Hehe. I trust you had a wonderful journey with Mr. Wataroo. By farming. You might be quite tired from the journey. Let's head over to your new place. That would be fucking nice. Alright. The floors are down. Oh my, what a coincidence. We've just finished patching wind up here. Is this the new farmer? No, it's Papa fucking Smurf. What do you bloody expect? That's right, Blue Boy, 1985. This is Tinder and Jocko. They're the local carpenters. No shit, Sherlock. Nice to meet you, Blue Boy 1985. Hello, Blue Boy 1985. It's always exciting to welcome someone new to our little island. It's either Maui or New Zealand or Hawaii. Indeed, Blue Boy 1985, this will be your new house. It's a bit run down, but, excuse me, Mayor Connor, did you just say we did a poor job here? That's why I'm just joking. Unfortunately, we could only patch up the roof, so it doesn't leak. If you want more renovations, you can visit our shop and house in Hillside, northeast of here. We won't charge you for it, but you'll need to gather the materials yourself. Tickle me fucking pink. Once you restore the foundation, you can decorate the house the way you like. placed the complete instructions in your mailbox. Well then, it's about time we head home. See you both around. Take care, blue boy, and good luck. You look like a bloody gangster. I've got cookie dough ice cream. As you can see, people are very excited that you're here. Do believe so for Sam. Who the fuck is Sam? You should pay him a visit once you're more settled in. He's the owner of the general store in town. And this is the field where I'm guessing you'll spend most of your time. We're in a bit of a mess, mate. A bit of a mess. It's on Game Pass. I don't know if this is a Bethesda game. Holy fuck, holy shit. That is a bit. It's a bit messy now, but I'm sure we'll take care of it in no time. Once you harvest your crop, you can put them or anything else you have to sell here in the shipping bin. I'll ship the content overnight to the appropriate stores in town, and you'll receive the funds the following day. I'll be good now, so you can rest. So you can get some rest, okay? I'll soon start. Well, yeah, you probably haven't anything to need for farming yet. Here's a little something from the town to get you started. You'll receive the watering can, an axe, a scythe, and some random seeds. If you need anything else, I'm at your disposal. Come to me with your problems, questions, some mean. It's okay, hehe. Welcome home, blue boy. That's me, I could imagine myself as an island person. I'm gonna fucking go that. Surprise out, you fucking wanker. I'm pressing X, you motherfucker. Well, this is a fucking wankers club, fuck's sake. This game is fucking ridiculous. Normally I'm sorry at this game. I'm gonna be very fucking honest. It's like saying fucking broke it up that fucking toss around you fucking day. That guy needs his fucking head back in. You are here. Tell me what the fuck. I don't think I'm going to be very fucking honest. I'm pressing fucking X, you fucking spastics. Fucking hell. Fucking hell, Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus fucking Christ. I'm pressing X, you fucking spaniards. Jesus fucking Christ. When you're pressing fucking X, stop your fucking spectacle, you fucking life. I press an X. I'm gonna see what the fucking controls. So it's Eddie. Fucking imbecile with the fucking games. You're Blue Eye 1985. Heard about you. Heard you're looking for some fresh air away from the city. Thank you. characters could be anything. So let's see if we can find. Cockles. Oh, nice to meet you, too. My name's Everest. Eva for short. I think it would be more Hawaii than anything. Hello, do you do? I'm Macy. Where are you this from? It's nice to finally have a tourist in town. And I knew it's always my honor. Oh hey, I'm here to say, you're not what I expected. Oh, come fuck yourself. So we're in the right spot. Now we know where it is. We're going to do it on the second day. Yeah, that's a first one I'm going to do in the morning. I don't know that again, not that. Heyo, welcome! Welcome if you are new. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, not too bad. Thanks for asking. How are you? Halfway to... Welcome, welcome, welcome. On board. This is a nice and relaxed game to play. So I thought this was new. Right. 50 ward. Our goal is 500 followers. If we can get to that, I'm going to be doing a massive giveaway. A few years at least. Carpenters are... So what we've got to do, we're going to go to the town first. For the general store, then we'll go up to the carpenter. Might be some time until we can harvest our first crop. Hey, you. Is this our new neighbor? Making your way around town, huh? Have you been to the tavern yet? Make it there all the time. Have you been met? Hey, blue boy. One cent for... I knew you would eventually make your way here. I wanted to personally introduce you to the owner of this store. This is Sam. He's been running this establishment for a while now. Hello, blue boy. 1985. It's a pleasure to meet you, mate. Welcome to the general store. I'm not doing a black man voice. You'll find most of your farming needs here. Most of the seeds I sell are seasonal available. It would do you good to keep this in mind. No shit, Sherlock. If you need help, just holla. I'll be by the cash register. Well, isn't that nice, Sam? You might finally put a dent in the tea stock of yours. Sam does not look amused. Anyway, well, you get going, Blue Boy, and you're moving in, which is quite unexpected. I'm sure a lot of people are anxious. Well, more, they're curious to see who the new farmer is. Why don't you go ahead and introduce that they're floating down? Left eye carver's moan, tickle me fucking pink. So we've met 10 people already. So what shall we have? Days, 4 days, so... if you're hungry. This better be fucking relaxed. Yeah, I'm looking for one daisy. Not the best time to move here. Yeah, if you've got fucking allergies. Me Charles. By the way, I'm... Azu! Meow to you too, motherfucker. So, what do you mean? Yes, may I help you? My name's Luke. Pleasure is mine. Pleasure to have a fucking stick up his arse. Where did I send a fucking cop to what? Mum, looks like so fluffy today. I like those fucking dogs. It's been fucking awesome. Oh, hi there. My name is Raphael. I'm one of the blacksmiths here in Scarlet Town. Mm. awesome. Thank you. I'll walk on it right away. Joker, honey. A slight change of plan. Blue hair from the building materials. Let's head over to the farm. I'm a bad blue worm and fat baron, okay? Wow, that was some blue worm and fat. Well, let's do it. My Jupiter's lake is over your ukulele. How are your health upgrades? More comfortable, right? Now move it. You will get your stuff inside here. It's looking more homely. Ooh, that other thing was really heavy. Well, finished. What do you think? Is it? I'd say we can do better. All you need now is a plasma screen. Look, no. More moldy wood. We put a bit of wood with it, okay. We have a furniture store in town. But since there's a few toys, we don't stock many options anymore. No one's buying, you know. With a cost of living, yeah. What the fuck are you expecting, dear cat? Oh, sorry, blue boy. I got two eclairs there. We love next door. Even got some my cousins helping out there. It's a family business for sure. Feel free to visit when you have the time. You want to 95. Oh yeah, the TV. I'm delightful. Those CRT tiles are fucking awesome. Yeah, that's what you gotta fucking do. I'm gonna be honest, these people fucking rabbit. Like nobody's fucking business. So. So we've met nearly half of the townsfolk already. How to be a farmer with Jeff Smith. My name is Jeff Smith, and if I know I've been doing about golf farming, I was raised in a farm, so I got some tips for you. Smack. Took them. Let me tell you about them, Papa. I'm gonna tell you the first thing my pup Toby when I planted my first corn in 19 LXI. Means you're fucking ancient. Water your crop every day, that's it. You get that down, chances are you'll be okay. Droughts. But you don't need to water when it's raining, you hear? Welcome to WBC, your main weather related source. The forecast covers Coral Island and the surrounding area. Weather forecast tomorrow, wet, rainy, I'll take on my arse pink. Welcome to Coral Shopping Network. Check out our frying pans. You can cook and fry just about anything in these babies. Elevate your cooking skill, available now at Sockets and Pans for 3,600. Fucking hell, that's expensive. We're taking a mic, we're taking a fucking piss. I used to go to like a farming college drop pump in like school one day, which is called Real College, fantastic, with horticulture, agriculture, animal care, all that shit is fucking awesome. Cough, huh? McDonald's fucking awesome. The song that if you know Warren G, like the regulate song, you know, he basically used Michael McDonald's one of his more famous songs. Forget We're Not In Love Anymore. Fucking good song. So to all sorts of music. Taking the trash out. Starting to feel congruent in the community center, so. I think it's cool that there's like a Harvest Moon style game. My name? My name is Lover. Why? It's good for having a conversation. Ah, you're really the new person. That said, you're a farmer. Is that right? What kind of handles do you have? Okay, I believe you. Where are you? Look at the farmer there. The new farmer runs my shop. I used to be there with my friends. Hello, Blue Boy. Mr. Blue Boy and Gentleman. Nice to meet you, too. I'm Alan Taylor. My name is Randy. I'm an elementary school teacher. What did you say your name was? Townsend. I like animals more than fucking people. Because people are fucking cunts. Meow. Meow to you too, motherfucker. Come on, you notch. Fucking hell. Fucking get you. Kit Kat. I thought they were fuck. Kit Kat fucking horse been back a fucking bunch. Five back and any five flowers. Okay. That's gonna take some time. I love museums. They will keep me out of a lot of fucking trouble. Well. It isn't the new owner of the lot. What would I say, the farm? What is this, a fucking dickheads club? A new farm in town. You moved here after the rumors, bro, huh? I'm Dahara. See you around. And these motherfuckers, smoke motherfuckers. I'm a big fan of these like farming simulator style games. It's time to go Daddy Why, Daddy Wackers. So on a rainy day you don't have to water anything. No. I don't want me bloody magic. Fucking imbeciles. Be that enough, plenty of fiber. So go to the fucking beach, motherfucker. Is it me? Or is it a new turtle from a load of fucking shit? I saw it the other day under a fucking hell, mate. Right, load of dog shit that fucking film was. Hopefully we'll be on kick tomorrow. Well, you can break it down. The Horde of Jericho. Not all games are perfect, but you know, I think in time this game will be perfect to a certain degree. It's going to be a very windy tomorrow. A high pollen count is expected. Yep. That'll be fucking allergy season for me. Because it's up from fucking allergies all over the fucking year. God dang it, Billy Jack. Yep, this is the right way to the beach. I love the beach. But the beaches we have in the UK are absolute fucking shit. Some are nice on the holiday resorts. What? Honey. You can't do that to the new farmer. Poor thing will get overwhelmed if we do the things he wants. Okay, then we start with fishing. I'm going to be very honest, I don't particularly like fucking fishing. I think it's boring and fucking dog shit. If you want to be a fucking snob, do you know what I do to fucking snobs? I break their fucking noses. Because they think the fucking shit doesn't fucking stink. Catch that Pokemon. 2 hours, 1 life so far. Go ahead, you fucking snake. Catch that Pokemon. Now that Finny's finally here, I can start having some shiitakes again, which is mushroom shiitakes. So they pack, with things, they pack a fucking punch. And knock out that player. Oh, and what was a shitty flyer. How fucking awe-inspiring. probably shit. Welcome, welcome. If you are new, welcome. Yeah, not too bad. Thanks for asking. Let's see if we can do a bit of bump catching today. Yeah, pretty good. I can't complain. I would like to be full time. I stream most days. I'd have to work out a lot of things if I was to become full-time. Up and let's see who we haven't met. Just call me Jack. I run the local ranch. Your lot has plenty of space to raise livestock. Once you're settled, maybe we can discuss raising animals. Absolutely we can. Nope, I don't need any of that for now. My finances were better. I'm from the UK. What about yourself? South Texas is cool. We are buying Longhorn fucking cars and shit. I've always wanted to go to like a place like Texas. I'm currently unemployed, unfortunately, but I was like, one of them just like, fucked me up, so I was like, where did I say we were going? I need to go to the town, so that's up. I knew what you meant. You can grow, I think mushrooms can grow most seasons. They're the biggest fucking idiots. That's what they all say. Enough of the lies, Miss Pufferfish. She don't look like a fucking pufferfish to me. Oh, sorry. Bumbleclocks are the ones that fucking lost. The world built bastards. I'll give them any questions. My last job was warehousing, and that didn't last. We don't want any oil drilling companies around, Miss Pufferfish, dickhead. Pick up now. Take the drilling away from here. I'm afraid it isn't up to you. But yes, we hear you. We're an oil drilling corporation, but things are not always as one-sided as Miss Betty suggests. All they fucking care about is money, and fucking money. We don't need your dirty, if I may, red shirt. You can make all our lives again by bringing in tons and tons of our workers here. Most of the time, if it's got a good story, then yeah. This does remind me of one house moving from the past, but once we turn the museum into a storage facility for oil, expanding drain sites to the lake and across the beach. See where I'm going here. I thought I'd give it a go because it's on Game Pass at the minute, so I can see plazas with vending machines around town, but maybe many of our workers will want to relocate to this dying town. Pufferfish can now go out and become a magnificent oil town. But if shit hits a fan, look at the fucking bitch fucking forks out. If you do pollute anything, fuck you, fucker. Frank, you down them. Give them the middle fucking finger. Yep. Red shirt? Look at the big picture here. That place that nobody cares anymore about this charming little island. Let us bail you out. This land, our presence here on Coal Island's coast, that will make this island a world famous oil town. What a bunch of dickheads. Only time it doesn't run a smoothie is on kick. We're putting you on the map. All you need to do is say yes. All I got says, go fuck yourself. Ah, that's absolutely fine. Ah, by that you mean pinning around the island. Fishing, 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 fishing. Pufferfish. Investors will make a hefty profit. Do the math. It's math! Sure for fucking mathematics, but you fucking Americans don't know how to do fucking that. It'll trickle down to you people. Oh, God. Let's pump a brake. No! Mayor Connor, you will not fucking do it. Anything of this sort. So let's call our heads. I think we'll be solved if we act out of emotion. Miss Karen, thank you for your time. And politely, fuck off. Our door is always open, Mr. Mayor. I'm fucking waiting for this fucking undertone and shit to happen. We haven't really done much in life. Yeah, we were looking at my bed. Oh, I know you. Please do make your acquaintance. No need to be confused. You don't know me. I'm Karen. I'm with Pufferfish Corporation. So, the island is right. You both know these people. They're just in denial. I'm affiliated already, so next step is partnership, which I'm not too fast about at the minute. So let's see who we haven't talked to as of yet. Hello, I don't think I've seen you before. Are you new in town? Okay, fire away. Ask away. I'll try it all. People, Miss Jennifer, did I say it right? Why, Mark, it's a pleasure to meet you. They told me about you. He's the one who brought you here on the chicken boat. A boat of chicken? Enjoying the nice weather before getting to town ready to open. I've already got like graphics for now. I've got everything I need. Okay, it's got a general store. Well, I've had too many people recently. That's all I'm saying. Let's see a cat up there. It Yep, I don't mind seeing people's portfolios. That's absolutely fine. So let's see who we haven't met as of yet. So let's go to the gym, if you're okay. It's not good for Mama to get locked up like that. Next the other day. Good day, stranger. Oh, you just moved to the farm. Welcome to the human teacher. So the room is much worse, after all. Welcome to them. We've got a new scientist in town. Welcome to Conference Linda. Anyway, I hope you like it here. Apart from the Fashion Corporation. Check up on Betty. Make sure she's alright. Yep. Yeah, if you've got a portfolio, send it to my Twitter and I'll have a look. It's use Western energy. I'm being angry at Puffy's Corporation. It's better to direct the energy into something more productive. Yep. I would have said that, but you know, it's not always. I do, but I don't want people, how can I put it, clogging the Discord up. Because last time I had people, they basically literally clogged my server up. Go to the salon. It's the hairdressers, so let's see. I did have to ban someone for trying to sell products. So that's a no-go area. Unfortunately. Go with me, 2 seconds. This is my Discord. We have some rules. No selling to other people because that's a no go. Need butter. Butter. Well, peanut and jelly. Exactly. I could go for a fucking peanut butter and jam fucking sandwich right now. I have to draw a line, unfortunately, with certain things. Bear with me 2 seconds. I'll just get the Discord. This is my Discord name. We are sat here in our lab looking at the microscope. Okay, it's fine. This game seems a bit on the slow side. He's not a mad scientist, is he? Oh, you're B-185. I've heard about you from my uncle, Jocko. The Carpenter. It might take some time to come through. I'm going to call it a day for now. Thank you very much for watching. You've been a fantastic audience. I've been your host, Blue Boy, 1985, and 2 things: 1, look after yourself, 2, look after the relatives, neighbors, or the animals from Earth, and don't be dicks. Peace out, God bless, and happy gaming. And hopefully I'll be back on stream tomorrow for more stream content goodness and upcare. And thank you, and goodbye for now.